Now, let's say we try a samba. You all know how samba goes, like this.
Double time, like this.